we present a 3D sketching system for rapidly designing articulated objects. The designer can sketch key curves in 3D, segment them into different parts, rig them with suitable types of joints, pose them to create a sequence of keyframes, and create a short film by smoothly connecting it. With our system's small set of intuitive pen and multi-touch gestures, the designer can quickly and iteratively produce compelling concepts of articulated objects suitable for decision-making in early stages of film, animation, game, and product design. In our system, by marking 1, 2, or 3 position anchors in space, the designer can create a sketch plane widget. While holding down a sketch plane axis with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can rotate the widget about the axis with one finger, or translate the widget along the axis with two fingers. Also, while holding down the sketch plane bezel with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can translate the widget on the plane with one finger, or translate and rotate the widget on the plane with two fingers. Finally, while holding down the sketch plane center with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can orbit the widget about the center with one finger, or orbit and spin the widget about the center with two fingers. After creating a sketch plane widget and moving it to a desired position and orientation, the designer can sketch 2D curves that are projected onto the 3D sketch plane widget. While holding down the erase button with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can erase a sketch curve or erase the sketch plane widget. While holding down the Add to Part button with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can segment sketch curves into a separate part. And while holding down the Remove from Part button, the designer can remove unnecessary curves from a part. While holding down a part to keep still with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can pull other parts apart with three fingers to enter the exploded view, where the designer can select a part to work on independently from other parts. While holding down a sketch plane axis, the designer can rotate a part about the axis together with the widget. When the designer repeatedly demonstrates the desired motion of a part, a trail is left behind, from which the system infers a joint to be created, in this case, a hinge joint. While holding down the parent part with the left hand, with the right hand, the designer can drag the child part to connect a kinematic pair. In the previously mentioned exploded view, while holding down the erase button, the designer can disconnect the kinematic pair or erase the joint itself. Similarly, the designer can create a linear slider joint by repeatedly translating a part along a sketch plane axis or, alternatively, by repeatedly translating a part on the plane. Also, the designer can create a curved slider joint by repeatedly translating and rotating a part on the plane. Finally, the designer can create a ball joint by repeatedly orbiting a part about the sketch plane center. While holding down a part to keep still, the designer can move one part by forward kinematics with one finger, move multiple parts by forward kinematics with one finger on each part, or move multiple parts by inverse kinematics with two fingers on the same part. Inverse kinematics with constraints, such as a planar constraint, can be performed using the sketch plane widget. By pressing the capture keyframe button, the designer can save desired poses seen from desired viewpoints and create a sequence of keyframes, each of which can be recalled at any time. While holding down the Follow Trajectory button, selecting a point reveals the screen space trajectory of the point. The designer can drag along the trajectory at the desired speed to create a smooth animation connecting the keyframes. The animation is automatically saved and can be exported in a video or a CAD file format. For proof of concept, we recruited 5 professional designers and asked them to create articulated objects through our system. After only 1 hour of tutorial, the designers produced compelling concepts such as assembly robots equipped with a gripper, drill, and height-adjustable workbench, a self-driving shuttle with an expanding roof and rotating wheels and seats, a lunar rover with omni wheels that swivel and a spherical cockpit that spins in all directions, a cannon shooting a cannonball and a cloud of dust rising on impact, a designer workspace with a Wacom tablet mounted on a mechanical arm, an autonomous excavator with caterpillars that raises the platform and a dexterous boom, a puma jumping into the air to catch its prey, a samurai slashing an approaching target into half, a spacecraft deploying its landing gear and opening its cockpit, a bipedal turret with the ball joint at the neck, walking and searching for a target, a skeleton dragon menacingly landing from above, a cyborg assassin with an interesting camera work and particle effects, a blossoming flower and dancing butterflies, a siege tank with external handles for control, a sword drone transforming from a sword to a drone upon unsheathing, an exoskeleton with the flexible spine protection being assembled, seen from all directions, a foldable electric tricycle with an automatic charging station and cable, a holographic smartwatch with swappable watch faces, a Mecha T-Rex with fearsome claws and teeth, roaring at the sky, and finally, a bust of a Transformer robot folding onto itself many times to turn into a truck.